to squeeze through. They're singing. Have they got completely nuts?
La 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 la.
We have to follow that group quickly, otherwise they're gonna get away.
Oh no, they won't. They get narrower the further you go. So not even a child can get through.
I knew this would happen. I knew I'd be punished.
What do you mean?
This is punishment for what I did. It's for killing my father and mother-in-law and my husband and Susan, all of them. I murdered him and now I get what I deserve.
You had to, or else you would have died.
All I wanted was to be part of a real family and they gave me that. I just wanted to be happy.
We have to hurry.
I'm so sorry.
Keep going. There's something blocking the path.
So what do we do now? We're all out of stakes.
Huh?
There's still a lot of Shiki left to take care of.
Not long until it's dawn.
That's right.
Huh?
Once the sun rises, they'll be helpless. Oh yeah, forgot about that.
Mr. Sasaki, please do something! Anything!
Get out of the way! I can't do anything! Quit shoving me! I'm next in line! Get moving! Just go! I'm the next one out! Let go of me!
This is all my fault. I killed my husband. I killed little Susumu. And the in-laws I love more than my own parents. I thought they'd all rise up the way I did. I thought we would be a family forever. Being the only one to rise up, that's my punishment. I killed them all! I killed them all!
Stop it for me! Stop! Please, no! Stop it for me! Please forgive me, I'm sorry! I know that I did something terrible! Let me never give up, but please! Please, spare me! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go!
I finally realized it's not that I wanted to bring them to this side. I wanted to go back. But I can't. Not there. Never there. Never with them. I'll never be with my family again. And then there's my adorable little son.
You know what? I was never much good with children before. Oh, I'm sorry. I've just been babbling. What about you? Do you have any children?
Not anymore. We lost ours in an accident.
It feels like we moved here to get away from that memory. Oh, that's so awful. I feel terrible.
Please, don't worry about it.
I just kept going on and on. Can you forgive me? She's so insensitive.
Hey, don't say that. You know it isn't fair.
But dear,
dwelling on our tragedy won't make it any less terrible.
I know it won't, but that isn't what I'm doing.
You say things like that, kind of sounds like you are.
You're right, I'm sorry.
She's happy today, but I'm sure she's had her hardships too. We need to remember that we're not the only ones who suffered.
All right, I'll try.
It'll get easier if we just give it some time. We'll be okay. There's something about this village that encourages me. I'm really glad we moved here, you know?
I know what you mean.
Everyone here is just so nice. Look at these guys. Suddenly asleep. Our teammates don't expect them to be normal. Now there's nothing left to do but wait. Dawn is coming.